I'm just a worker, working for the war machine. I do the killing to keep their pockets lined with green. They call me hero and pin a medal to my chest. For killing faceless enemies, I've trained to be the very best. I grew up on the farm, raising hogs and baling hay. I prayed to Jesus for salvation, never thought I'd see this day. But when I enlisted, I gave up every right. And when I think of all the men I've killed, it's impossible to sleep at night. So here I am, a khaki killer trained in war. And I can never be again that happy kid I was before. The men who sign the orders, the ones who pull the strings, are hidden in their war rooms where they do their dirty thing. While leaders trump up reasons to make it right to kill and greedily line their pockets from the blood they make us spill. I'm just a worker, working for that war machine. I do the killing to keep their pockets lined with green. Can I pray to now that I've gone down this road? Can Jesus or the Buddha lighten up my load? Will a loving, caring woman wash the bloodstains from my hand? Can any living person really help or understand? I've prayed to every deity to wash away my sins. I've tried to find a soul to save deep underneath my skin. But the calluses of war are thick. My soul is hard to find. I try to drown my hopelessness so I won't lose my mind. I've seen things that no man should ever see. They come to me at night when I turn off my TV. They haunt my days and dominate my dreams. I see the blood and hear the moans and screams. My body hurts, my soul is raw and rough. I never knew the aftershocks could be so tough. I was trained to kill, but I can kill phantom foes that live inside my head where no one else should go. Should go. Should go. Should go.